The chiropractor told Jones that in 2 days, Zach could eat eggs.